Several knees into the chest of Scott, and now Santos Escobar into the cover to retain the title, and the fight continuing because yet another kick out by Isaiah Swerve Scott.
And that's the thing, in a championship match, you have to be capable of finding that extra gear that perhaps you've never had to get into at any point before in your career.
And now slowing the match down, to your guys' point earlier, is Santos Escobar, which really plays into his favor. Does it not weigh the champion having a slower paced match against the challenger?
Yeah, I'd say so. It's absolutely working in his favor right now. He's looking dominant in there.
Taking down Scott. Wait a minute, look at that. Shoulders down for a moment. Scott able to get back to his feet.
Champion is struggling a little here. He seems to be a little unsteady on his feet. Not how you want to be when perched on the ropes.
Oh, powerbomb, what a counter. The champion into the cover. The challenger getting kicked out, he does. This championship match is gonna continue. Wow. And look at the eyes, Wade, of Isaiah Swerve Scott.
Just infuriating Swerve Scott with this offense.
Scott now. Going right at the champion. And look at Isaiah Swerve Scott, has had enough. He has been on the back end of beatdowns from Legado del Fantasma. And Isaiah Swerve Scott wants to take it to Escobar.
Absolutely exploding on Escobar, giving him some payback.
Ooh! Right to the back goes the challenger.
Escobar getting exactly what he deserves.
And now, oh, foot right to the face. Challengers are rolling against the champion.
At this point, Swerve Scott can taste the gold. He knows he has some momentum here. He has to capitalize. You're not going to get many chances.
You've got to be kidding me! That's wild. And there, well, there's Raul Mendoza. Legado del Fantasma again, sticking their nose in. And oh, the momentary distraction. Not like this. Not like this. And Scott continues to fight.
The fix was almost in. Referee's back turn. It is Priest Engo.
But wait a minute. There's the new NXT Tag Team Champions. Even the odds, there's no numbers advantage now for Legado del Fantasma. There's no numbers advantage for Santos Escobar.
It's chaos and pandemonium here at Full Sail.
Priest Engo repaying the favor that Swerve paid to them.
It is one-on-one, Escobar and Isaiah Swerve Scott. Scott with the high knee, titles on the line. Challenger into the cover, champion again, just able to kick out.
Somehow, someway, this match continuing title still on the line, the NXT Cruiserweight Championship.
German suplex, shoulders are down, is it enough? And so, again, another near fall. And Beth, Isaiah Swerve Scott is getting so close to crowning himself champion.
He's got to maintain his composure. He can't get frustrated or thrown off. Here you see him centering himself. Swerve is feeling it.
Escobar in his sights. What a kick connects. And Scott, could this be it? Are we going to crown a new NXT Cruiserweight champion? And again. Again, the champion kicks out. Take nothing away from Escobar. Evasion by the champion, and now the champion goes up, gets caught. Isaiah Swerve Scott just trying to hold on. Those superstars. And oh! What a move by Scott. Scott now again into the cover. Title is on the line. And great positioning by the official is Santos Escobar just reaching out and grabbing that bottom. What? Wait a minute.
Hang on a second. Donning that luchador mask.
Oh, what's the motivation here?
Of course, has a great history wearing a luchador mask.
Certainly does, but again, championship match continuing. And, oh! Headbutt right between the eyes. It's Santos Escobar into the cover. And Santos Escobar has retained the Cruiserweight title.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Cruiserweight champion, Santos Escobar.
Beth, Isaiah Swerve Scott, I mean, even, wait, guys, Isaiah Swerve Scott is out after that headbutt.